The mirrors of the new CLS are not installed at the mirror triangle, but directly to the door. So you need to remove the door panel when you want to remove the mirror. You've already seen how this is done in the program, the new CLS C218, removal of the door panel. Now, without the door panel, you'll see the three mirror covers. They need to be removed. Please use appropriate tools.